This is the Thursday sourdough. I use the tartine bread recipe for this one, but I substituted the wheat part with spelt. That's only 10% of the flour makeup in this one, but I can smell it. It's coming through in the aroma. Hopefully it will taste nice too. I think it will. It's a great bread, even with the wheat in it. Thursday sourdough.